हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल बायोलॉजिकल डोमेन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द बायोलॉजी पार्ट। दिस विल बी हेल्पफुल इन योर कर्नाटका SSLC 10th बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन। सो द क्वेश्चन इज रिलेटेड फ्रॉम जेनेटिक्स एंड दिस इज, यू कैन सी दिस क्वेश्चन, दिस इज फ्रॉम मोनोहाइब्रिड क्रॉस। मीन्स अ पी प्लांट प्रोड्यूसिंग रेड फ्लावर इज क्रॉस विथ अ पी प्लांट प्रोड्यूसिंग व्हाइट फ्लावर। मेंशन द टाइप ऑफ प्लांट दैट इज ऑब्टेंड इन F1 जनरेशन। रिप्रेजेंट द रिजल्ट ऑफ F2 जनरेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ ए चेकर बोर्ड एंड राइट द रेशियो ऑफ द प्लांट्स ऑब्टेंड। सो क्वेश्चन यू हैव सीन, सो हाउ टू सॉल्व एंड हाउ टू ड्रॉ द मोनोहाइब्रिड क्रॉस, दिस इज वेरी इजी। वाट वी हैव टू डू, सी फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट द पेरेंट्स हेयर, प्लांट वन प्लांट टू, मीन्स पेरेंट्स आर टू, प्लांट वन एंड प्लांट टू। देन वी विल राइट फेनोटाइप हाउ इट लुक्स, देन जीनोटाइप हाउ द गेमिट्स आर, मीन्स हाउ वी रिप्रेजेंट द गेमिट्स, दिस देन द गेमिट्स प्रोड्यूस इन F1 जनरेशन इन द फर्स्ट जनरेशन। देन वी विल राइट द F1 गेमिट्स, afterwards we will write the F2 generation, then phenotypic ratio and genotypic ratio. Let's see. So question is a pea plant producing red flower. So first parent is red flower. Red color flowers. It is crossing with white flowers. So cross with white colored flowers. So this is the phenotypic phenotype, means how it see. Then we will write the genotype in the, this is the genotype, the representation of this. So that is capital R, capital R. For white flower it is given small r, small r. So the gametes will be formed from this. The gamete will be formed in the F1 generation, that will be so these are the both are the gametes. So if it will cross together, it will form capital R, small r. That is in F1 generation. What it so means, all red colored flowers. Means in F1 generation, the flowers will be all red color, because these are not showing here, this white color. So what the Mendel has done, he has again do that self fertilization between this. That is self fertilization. For self fertilization means from this, if you will fertilize this R so 2 will be formed, capital R small r, capital R small r. Okay, so this we will take in the F2 generation. In this is the checker box. So this is the representation of male and this is the representation of female. So here we will take capital R, here we will take small r, here we will take capital R, here we will take small r. So capital R in this capital R will be combined together, it will form capital R, capital R. It will form capital R small r, here capital R small r, this cross will be small r small r. So by this we can conclude that what is the phenotypic ratio? Means phenotypic ratio means which we can see easily. So which is dominant here? This capital R, capital R, capital R. So that is 3:1. But genotypic ratio is different. How? Because which will be recessive. Means pure, we have to, in genotypic ratio, what we have to see? We have to see pure. Pure red flower, pure white flower, and if it is mixed, then we have to write separate. So pure red flower is 1. We can see pure red flower is 1. Mixed red with white, that is 2. And pure white flower is 1. So 1:2:1. So this was the question. If you will do, if you will solve like this, you will get the full marks. That's all for today. If you like this video, please share with your friends. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.